Some sad news tonight from the Blank Park Zoo. A beloved llama has died. Gigi, the llama, arrived at the zoo back in April of 2011. The zoo said she was put down due to quality of life issues after a brief illness. Gigi lived at the Kids Kingdom area and enjoyed interacting and being fed along with the goats and fellow llama Dolly. Gigi lived to be 25 years old.